Hello, I'm Dr. Emily Gilley, and I'm a hand and upper extremity orthopedic surgeon at Northwestern Medicine. The types of cases that I take care of range from acute care, acute trauma, such as fractures of wrist and hand and carpal bones, to tendon and nerve injuries, to more chronic things such as carpal tunnel syndrome, cubital tunnel syndrome, elbow and wrist arthritis, and tendonitis. The chronic conditions are usually overuse injuries from sports or repetitive movements at work or their recreational activities. And so they come to see me for the more chronic conditions because they've been trying to deal with it on their own and they are seeking out a more definitive treatment plan. Our work and recreation are vitally dependent on the use of our hands and upper extremities. And the most gratifying and rewarding part of my job is being able to help patients regain the full use of their hands and upper extremities to return to the things that they love.